on this music journey, you guys. We got the Human League. New artists trying to never ever react to them ever in my life. Don't You Want Me is a single by the British synth pop group The Human League, released 1981 November 27th, hold up, on their fourth single from their third studio album Dare, 1981. The band's best known and most commercially successful recording at the and was 1981 Christmas number one in the UK, making it the 23rd most successful single in the UK single charts in history. Damn. It later topped the Billboard Hot 100 US in 1982, where it stayed for 3 weeks. This made big moves, you guys. I mean, it made history. You guys let me know how you guys feel down in the comments about the Human League. And we're just gonna get straight into it. We're gonna try to do a music video, but whichever one doesn't get blocked. Oh my gosh, let's go. Don't You Want Me? TV show, TV scene, they're playing as actors and actresses, but the lyrics is saying this woman basically used him. I mean, he picked her up as a waitress. They did their thing. 5 years later, she's successful. She's living the dream. And now I think she acted like she's too good for this man. And he like, none of that, because I'll take both of us out. He said sorry. He did say sorry for both of us. Damn. That's harsh. That's harsh, baby. So damn, I don't know. She was like some, okay, so she said her part. She said, yeah, that part was true. I was a waitress. We got together and I did start living well. But at the same time, why did this man, like, I don't know, was he using her? Obviously, he played as she was using him, but maybe using her, like, he feels like he has control over her because he put her in a better position. She's not a waitress no more. She's not wearing the little dress or skirts or whatever, gotta be nice to people for like $5 tips. She doesn't have to do that no more. He put her in a better position. So therefore, he might feel like he has control over this woman. Oh, I put you in this position, I gave you this much money, and now I basically own you. Or she could have been using him to get an upper ladder in life. She says she still loves him. She says she still got feelings for him, but she feels like we need to go our separate ways. It didn't get all into detail. It didn't get all into the detail, but you better change it back or we will both be sorry. He's going to kill her and himself. Like I said, oh gosh. Damn, this was old school, but this definitely was storytelling. Like, Def do us part. In the vows, he said, I'll kill us both. I'll kill us both. Damn, he crazy. So this was kind of harsh. Kind of sad, maybe using and controlling. Damn. Oh, don't you want me? The Human League. You guys let me know how you guys feel about these artists down in the comments, and we'll keep them jamming on this channel and we'll keep them on this music journey. Damn, definitely was a different one, y'all. Wasn't ready. But you guys let me know down in the comments how you guys felt about it when you first heard it. Let's go.